Lesson Plan for Adolescents by José Augusto Castellanos. Learning Strategy. Speaking and Writing. Compensatory of strategies for speaking and writing. In this, the student compensates the lost knowledge when they use English more automatically when they participate. Topic: Reading Comprehension. Activity Objectives. The objective of this activity is to instruct the student to obtain better skills to different levels of their second language stories, such as reading, listening, speaking, writing, using English in appropriate ways as a means of expression. Description: Grab 15 minutes. At the beginning of the class, the teacher will explain the students that they will read in class one following the reading. Students will democratically choose one of the following options. Research: The Black Cat by Edgar Allan Poe. A Ghost Story by Mark Twain. The Cat of Monte Gallo by Edgar Allan Poe. Presentation 3, 10 minutes. After the students have chosen the story that they will read, eight students will be chosen for the teacher. They will be reading a fraction of the story chosen. This audio book of the story will also be used. The students selected will start to read. They will read the fraction of the story. Then the fraction of the story will be aired at the audio book too. Then the teacher will tell the students the file they have in the reading. The other class students may also give opinions of the subject. Production pause. 40 minutes. At the end of the activity, students will answer the following questionnaire about the story. Give a brief summary of the story. What was the protagonist? How do you think the story showed up and then? What was the part of the story that you found most interesting? What opinion do you have of the protagonist?